L'an passé, le petit dernier, vachement ambitieux, s'appelle On. Sonia et ses copains en parlent et le jouent live dans Rock Express. Alors, come on!
On a tour bus, and there's 12 of us sleeping and other things on the tour bus, and it's not healthy, but it's rock and roll. There's nothing you can do about it, and it's great fun, but it can be very tiring.
Very smelly as well.
When you don't get to have a shower.
Not nice.
With the first album, we were almost like, we were quite punky in our attitude, and I think people who fell in love with that side of Echobelly expected it to be in the second album as well. But I think that with the second album, we have a need to move on, and you know, I want to challenge myself in different directions. So lyrically speaking, On is very much more subtle. There's a lot of like underworld imagery. There's a bit of violence going on, more in a voyeuristic sense. This song's off sex. There's songs about relationships. You know, I cover the everyday stuff, but I'm trying to do it in more of an oddball way. Rather than writing a song that's obviously about love, I'm writing about the fact that all emotions are just hormones in your body and effectively four letter words.
Never wanted many things except their chance to learn from my mistakes. Funny how you never learn that. Know the way.
First album, which is quite easy for any band to do because you've got songs since you started, really. Yeah. You record that album, and if it is successful, it means you have to tour the album. And all of a sudden, someone is saying, excuse me, we need a second album, kind of thing. And you're like, well, I haven't written anything. So you have to write on the road, you know, you have to get used to it. Otherwise, there can be such long gaps between albums, you know, so...
Yeah.
So,
or else you have to be just on roses and get...
Exactly. Yeah. And there's nothing more boring than that, you know, so Sam, you already started writing for the next album, which we're going to have to finish on tour as well.
I have.
Turn away, tolerate,
very strongly about what I do. I'm possessed when I write. When I'm on stage, I can get very passionate. I care, you know, but at the same time, it's pop music, you know? So it's important to keep your feet on the ground, but keep your head up in the clouds at the same time.